Hello friend, myself Andy Rehan Ahmad. We are from ICAT Fazpur. We are presenting by milk processing plant using PLC and SCADA programming. So for this program we are using Allen Bradley PLC and MicroLogic 1400. We are for programming this PLC we are using RS Logic 500 software. This is my software programming for the process and to run this program and using the RS Logic emulator 500 to show this process. I am using Factory Talk View Studio for SCADA software. These are the display. By clicking this display and go to next page. Let's start by first storage unit. In this page we can see the main storage silo. The truck empty in the control panel. Press the start button. Then pump and valve on the material to the supply in the tank. The transfer percentage is rising. We can see a stop at any moment. Again start. Now by clicking this exit button, go to next page. Now the second page is the pasteurization plant. Here there are two storage. One will be untreated product and will be final product. After press the start button, temperature up to rising pasteurization temperature, stay there 15 minutes. And transfer is to the final storage. Now the temperature is rising. You can see color of heating element of changes. Then pump and valve is on material to the transfer of final product. By clicking this next button, go to next page. In this page, filling floor. In this section, press the start button. You can see the filling process. The counter attach it. The bottle fill after completed. Counter increase by one. Bottle travel by storage plant.